us how to look 18 years younger using just two ingredients, so Vaseline and egg white. So if you want to know how I do this, follow me. And if you really find this video interesting and very informative, please give me a big thumbs up, like, share, and subscribe. Don't forget to subscribe, support your baby. So follow me, let's go do this. Guys, I'll be using one egg. This is the egg, and this is my Vaseline. Okay, I'm going to mix them together now. So Vaseline is a good moisturizer, so it is good for our skin. It will keep our skin glowing and well moisturized. So egg, this is my egg, hope we can see it. So I will be using one egg. Egg is very good to the skin because eggs are rich source of vitamin D1, vitamin B6, vitamin B12, and other minerals such as zinc, iron, and copper. And it also helps to tighten the skin. So this is a very good ingredient here. So I'm going to break it now, but I only need the egg white. Okay guys, so, and you can also preserve this. If you have some remaining, you can put it in the fridge, at the door fridge, and you can use it the next day also. So guys, this is good, and we should use it. We should be consistent in using it. We should use it at least twice every week. So I'm trying to put them together. So guys, so once we are through with our mixture, the next thing we do is to apply it on our face using cotton wool or brush. Okay, but I will be using cotton wool, guys. I don't want to pretend, because off camera we use cotton wool. Okay, so you apply it on your face. This will help tighten your skin, and this will keep your skin glowing and beautiful. To also tighten your skin. You know guys, I love doing this. You know why? Because I see the results. Okay, I'm being messy now. I see the results. So for you to see more results, you should use this twice every week. And after you apply it, you leave it for 15 to 20 minutes to dry. So you will find that when it is dry, your face will become tight. So after 30 minutes, I'm going to wash it off, and you can see, oh, it's already glowing. Guys, this is magic. So if you really find this video interesting, please give me a big thumbs up, subscribe to my channel, and share this video. See you in my next video.